A strange thing happened to me a few days back. A man came to me and told me that he saw his father in his dream. In his dream, he asked his father what was the reason for his forgiveness. The father replied, "I used to recite at Darood Sharif 80 times on the day of Jummah after Namaz-e Asr." The Darood Sharif is as followed.
اللهم صل على محمد النبي الأمي وعلى آله وبارك وسلم تسليما.
About this Darood Sharif, there is a Hadith Mubarakah that a person who reads this Darood Sharif on the day of Jummah, his sins of 80 years would be forgiven and he would be blessed with 80 years of worship.